we're talking to you today to bring you a little bit of news, and that is that WNBC has been chosen as a 2021 DuPont winner.
What? No, no. Wait, you're, what? I mean, this is... Lisa, this is... I mean, everyone's going to think this is not contrived. I just, there's nothing in my mind that would have thought you would have said that. Listen, as the journalist to me, I have to make sure it's accurate and check. Lisa, you said that WNBC is a 2021 DuPont winner.
WNBC's coronavirus coverage is winning a 2021 DuPont award.
Okay. Okay. Isabel, you heard that, right? I didn't misunderstand it. Not that I don't trust myself on that. Okay. Okay. You understand. I'm checking with the producer. Lisa, you understand that. Okay.
I think it's always good to check with the producer. Congratulations.